Hi, my name is Blaine Wisson. I'm currently a senior at Calvary Marietta High School. I play fullback, currently weigh 210 pounds. Run my 40-yard dash in 4.50 seconds. Over the last three seasons, I have averaged 10 yards to carry. I love to be tested in all these things.
In the center of the field, we have the finalists for the girls, the medal ceremony. In the center of the field, the medal shot for the ultimate for the line of tennis for support the center of the field. The girls for the 100 winners. Eventually, the leg in after a strong start. Ball of course, the rest of the center of the field, making charge. Harris playing out to the front. Shot down on Harris, making it. Harris and Shell Burrell, Harris and Shell Burrell, followed by Hibbett. First heat of the girls, 1600.
If you didn't like what you saw, but you saw potential, that's great, because I'm only a junior, and there's more highlights coming at you this next year. Thank you so much for your time. God bless.
On your mark. Seth.
My name is Chad Ducharme. I'm in the class of 2010 at Calvary Marietta High School. I'm a three-sport scholar athlete playing football, basketball, and baseball. I am proud to have been voted team captain a total of 7 times throughout my high school career. As a kicker, I broke the Calvary school record for both total points and percentage made. I finished up the season kicking 33 extra points in a row. I am also 10 for 11 in completions, throwing for 2-point conversions in my high school career. On defense, I started at outside linebacker, where I led the team in sacks, pass deflections, and fumble recoveries, one of them for a touchdown. On offense, I played both wide receiver and tight end and had many touchdowns and first down conversions throughout my high school career. With my abilities at several positions, I am confident that I could add depth to your football program. And with my 3.5 GPA, I'm smart enough to know not to drive a booster's Escalade.
Chaparral, Arlette Evora. In third place, from Ramona, Lakeisha Lynch. In second place, Ellie Leva from San Jacinto. And in first place, with a time of 47.91, Taylor Lorak of Temecula Valley.